A group of teenagers brutally attacked people who were enjoying the holiday last night.
And we believe that same group of teens looted a gas station a few blocks away at Humboldt and North. Now this is surveillance video of that crazy scene. Steve Shamraz is live near Humboldt and North with new information tonight. Steve.
Annie and Mike, the owner of this gas station, won't talk on camera, but he gave us some very remarkable video. He says a pack of wild teens ransacked his store. Then we're told they went up the hill on North Avenue to Reservoir Park, where they became even more violent. A woman we will identify only as Jennifer is still recovering tonight from a terrifying attack.
I see, like, they're beating up the dudes, they're beating up the girls, like they were kicking at my sister, like they kicked her head and stuff, and like they punched me, and it was like guys and girls.
It happened at Kilbourne Park in the River West neighborhood. She says just after midnight, a group of people, dozens strong, jumped her and her friends.
Yes, some girls that passed us were like, "What's going? Where are you going?" You know, and they're like, "We in trouble." And I was like, oh, that's funny. Like, oh, maybe they got kicked out of a party.
Jennifer said those teens had their arms full of chips, sodas, and candy. Moments before the attack, this happened just two blocks away. A mob ransacked the BP station, grabbing whatever they could. A family gathered in Kilbourne Park tonight says, don't blame the people who live here for this.
I think because of all the fireworks and everything, kind of hyped everybody up and all that stuff, and it's more or less people from outside the neighborhood coming to this neighborhood.
And they wonder what kind of parenting turned these kids loose on the city.
When you got a bunch of unsupervised kids without their parents, parents don't know where their kids are or what they're doing, that's what happened.
A spokesperson for the Milwaukee Police Department said officers have not connected what happened at the gas station with what happened up the hill at Reservoir Park, but the people who were attacked insist there was only one mob of wild teens roaming this area last night. Live in Milwaukee, Steve Shamraz, today's TMJ4.